'Cause I don't wanna talk about you like you're not in the room. I wanna look right at you and sing right to you. I don't wanna talk about you like you're not in the room. I wanna look right at you and sing right to you. I don't wanna talk about you like you're not in the room. I wanna look right at you and sing right to you. I don't wanna talk about you're not in the room. I wanna look right at you and sing right to you. Oh, I wanna sing right to you. Wanna sing right to you. Wanna sing right to you. Like there's no veil between us. Like there's no distance between us anymore. Like there's no veil between us. See, wanna meet with you, wanna meet with you. So would you come? Oh, would you come? Oh, would you? When you walk into the room, everything changes. Darkness starts to tremble at the light that you bring. When you walk into the room, every heart starts burning, and nothing matters more than just to sit here at your feet and worship you. Oh, we worship you with every breath. We worship you. Oh, we worship you. When you walk into the room, sickness starts to vanish. Every hopeless situation ceases to exist. When you walk into the room, the dead begin to rise, 'cause there is resurrection life in all you do. For you. Jesus, we love you. We'll never stop, can't live without you. Jesus, we love you. Can't get enough, all this is for you. Jesus, 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 God, all we are, we give you permission. Our hearts are yours, we want you. Oh, how we want you. Come and consume, God, all we are, we give you permission. Our hearts are yours, we want you. We want you. Soon, God, all we are, we give you permission. Our hearts are yours, we want you. Oh, we want you. Come and consume, God, all we are, we give you permission. Our hearts are yours, we want you. Oh, how we want you. So come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. Oh, we want you. Come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. We want you. Oh, come and consume. Come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. We want you. So come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. We want you. Oh, how we want the fullness of you. The fullness of you. Not just a trickle, not just a visit. Come and flood this place. Come and flood this heart. Come and invade. Come and invade. You with full permission. You have full permission. So come and invade. Come and invade. You have full permission. You have full permission. Come and invade. Come and invade. You have full permission. You have full permission. Come and invade. Oh, come and invade. When you walk into the room, everything changes. Darkness starts to tremble in the light that you bring. When you walk into the room, every heart starts burning. Nothing matters more than just to sit here at your feet and worship. Oh, how I long to simply worship you. How I simply long to worship you. Sit here at your feet and worship you. Oh, I will sit here at your feet. I will drop everything, cast all distractions aside, and simply worship you here at your feet, here at your feet. I choose a better portion. I choose a better portion. I choose a better portion. In spirit and truth, we're running back to you. Oh, my soul will worship you with arms held high. The song of ours will rise. Oh, my soul. Of you. my soul will worship you. And all we want is to see you, and all we long is to know you. Our hearts undone, renew our hunger again. Reaching past our agendas, you're piercing through the familiar. You bring us back into wonder again. And in spirit and truth, we're running back to you. Oh, my soul will worship you. With arms held high, the song of ours will rise. Oh, my soul will worship you. Oh, my soul will worship you. You're piercing through the familiar. You bring us back into wonder again, into wonder again. In spirit and truth, we're running back to you. Oh, my soul will worship you. With arms held high, this song of ours will rise. Oh, my soul will worship you. And in spirit and truth, we're running back to you. Oh, my soul will worship you. With our arms held high, the song of us will rise. Oh, my soul will worship you. Oh, my soul will worship you. You're drawing us closer than we've ever been, we've ever been. You're taking us deeper than we've ever known, we've ever known. And you're drawing us closer than we've ever been, we've ever been. You're taking us deeper than we've ever known, we've ever known. You're drawing us closer than we've ever been, we've ever been. You're taking us deeper than we've ever known, we've ever known. You're drawing us closer than we've ever been, we've ever been. You're taking us deeper than we've ever known, we've ever known. And we're seeing you clearer than we've ever known. seen, we've ever seen. We're giving you all we are, our everything. We're seeing you clearer than we've ever seen, we've ever seen. We've giving you all we are, our everything, our everything. And in spirit and truth, we're running back to you. Oh, my soul will worship you with arms held high. The song of ours will rise. Oh, my soul will worship you. Oh, my soul will worship you. Coming back to you, running back to you, for coming back to you in spirit and in truth, for coming back to you, we're running back to you, we're coming back to you. Spirit and in truth, spirit and in truth, spirit and in truth, pushing past the routine, pushing past the routine. Coming back to you, spirit and I'm true, spirit and I'm true. Coming back to you, running back to you, spirit and I'm true. So tenderly, ever so tenderly, show me how far I've strayed from you. Ever so tenderly, you bring me back to the place. You bring me back to the place. You bring me back to the place. Sitting at your feet. Sitting at your feet. Sitting at your kindness disarms every heart and heart. Your kindness disarms every heart and heart. Your kindness disarms every heart and heart. Worship you. Worship you. How your kindness disarms every heart and heart. How your kindness disarms every heart and heart. How your kindness disarms every heart and heart. Worship you. Worship you. worship you. Oh my soul, I worship you. Oh my soul, I worship you. Oh my soul, I worship you.
Mercy seat. Thank you.
stronger than the grave, stronger than the grave is your love, is your love, and greater than my sin, greater than my sin, greater than my sin. Present and my past, your love is greater, greater than death or alive, greater than angels or demons, greater than the present or the future, so great is your love, so great is your love. So great is your love. So great is your love. Oh, nothing can separate us. Nothing can separate us. Nothing can separate us.
Follows us wherever we go. God, we thank you that you continually captivate us. In Jesus' name. Chapter 8, verses 28-39. I encourage you to find it in your Bible and join us as we meditate, sing, and pray through Romans chapter 8, verses 28-39. Romans 8:28-30. And we know that for those who love God, all things work together for good, for those who are called according to his purpose. For those whom he foreknew, he also predestined to be conformed to the image of his Son, in order that he might be the firstborn among many brothers. And those whom he predestined, he also called. And those whom he called, he also justified. And those whom he justified, he also glorified. Lord, we thank you that you call us. You called us each by name. You brought us out of the pit. And you gave us hope. You gave us a new life. You gave us love. Difficulties, trials, challenges, even mundane events can't shadow your love. There's nothing that can eclipse it. Open our eyes for opportunities, for growth, for chance encounters. God, that we would not be distracted by things. Challenge us, Lord. Temper us to be purified, refined like gold through the flame. Give us wisdom and understanding in the face of adversaries, of obstacles, of things that seem so impossible to overcome. Help us to be blazing suns in this world.
Shepherd,
Myself in the potter's hand, I place myself in the potter's hand. He will make me look like a son. I will place myself in the potter's hands. I will place myself in the potter's hands.
I will not crumble.
Oh, he knows just what he's doing. Knows just what he's doing. I will place myself in the potter's hands, for his ways are higher and his thoughts are higher. Myself in the potter's hands. Place myself in the potter's hands. And in surrender I'll place myself in the potter's hands. Place myself in the potter's hands. Place myself in the potter's hands. Till he is through. He is done. I will trust in him till he is through. Till he is done. I will trust in him. I will trust in him.
Romans chapter 8, verses 31 through 34. What then shall we say to these things? If God is for us, who can be against us? He who did not spare his own son, but gave him up for us all, how will he not also with him graciously give us all things? Who shall bring any charge against God's elect? It is God who justifies. Who is to condemn? Christ Jesus is the one who died. More than that, who was raised. Who is at the right hand of God? Who indeed is interceding for us? Jesus, you are victorious. You are triumphant in all things, over all situations, all circumstances. No one can come against your perfect blood. Nothing can stand against you. Those you stand before and shelter and commune with, they are safe and secure. Silence all the voices of the accuser. There is no room for victorious warriors to listen to such lies. May we be more attentive to your voice. Quiet our minds. Help us to rely and trust only in you.
Everything we need.
My strength, my shield,
whatever may come,
my sword.
I will not fear. Who shall I fear? What shall I fear? Whatever may come, I will not fear. Who shall I fear?
You cast aside.
What shall
Romans chapter 8, verses 35 through 36. Who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Shall tribulations or distress or persecution or famine or nakedness or danger or sword? It is written, for your sake we are being killed all day long. We are regarded as sheep to be slaughtered. God, how good, how true, how vast and steady, passionate and fierce is your love. Challenges and hardship, they have no effect on it. Sorrow and pain, they cannot cause it to waver. Abuse and oppression cannot break or shatter it. Lack and emptiness cannot starve it. Fear and chaos cannot damage it. Attacks and violence cannot end your love. But what if breakthroughs never happen? Your love will remain. I can trust that your love will remain.
Separate us from the love of Christ. Who can separate us from the love of Christ? Who can separate us from the love of Christ? Who can separate us from the love of Christ? Who can separate us from the love of Christ? Who can separate us from the love of Christ? Who can separate us from the love of Christ? Who can separate us from the love of Christ? Can trouble or hardship, persecution or famine, or nakedness or danger or sword? Who shall separate us from the love of Christ? From the love of Christ. Separate us from the love of Christ. What kind of love? What kind of love can defeat the grave? Change everything. What kind of love?
Pure love.
What kind of love?
Deep love.
Can defeat the grave and change everything in me. What kind of love? What kind of love can defeat the grave and change everything? Change everything in me. What kind of love?
Transformative love.
What kind of love can defeat the grave and change everything in me? You change everything in me. to sin and alive in Christ. I am dead to sin and alive in Christ. Oh, what kind of love? What kind of love could take what's dead and bring it back? What's dead and bring it back to life?
Romans chapter 8, verses 37 through 39. No, in all these things we are more than conquerors through Him who loved us. For I am sure that neither death nor life, nor angels, nor rulers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor powers, nor height, nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus our Lord. God. So often, we walk through life as victims and casualty of war. But you have placed a crown of victory on us. You adorn us as heirs of the kingdom. Nothing can take that away from us. God, make us constant reminders, constantly in your presence, God, that we could feel lies shattering and truth revealed. The world, the accuser, and sometimes even our own flesh try to bring doubt and hopelessness in. However, your love, it remains constant and it will never be removed.
It is stronger than my situation.
lifts me up.
Your love is strong when I am weak.
It gives me wings.
When I am blind, you make me see. When I can't face it no more, you give me strength. And I will declare I am strong. I will declare I am strong. I will declare with you, God, I am strong. With you, I am strong.
I can stand.
With you, I will overcome. With you, I am strong. With you, I am strong. With you, I am a conqueror. With you, I am strong.
Continue to reveal new depths, new hope. You give us the ability to trust in your steadfastness. God, we thank you. Let nothing can separate us from you. We are victorious. Help us to live out lives that demonstrate this. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Enough to hold me tight when fear is crippling, safe enough to be my home,
my shelter
when my world is crumbling, and I have come to know love stronger than the grave, that in my dark
I have hope.
Raise me up from death to life in resurrection power. Oh, your love is strong
in my life.
Oh, your love is strong
in my family.
Oh, your love is strong
at my workplace.
Strong. Oh, your love is
We will now be transitioning into the time of intercession through prayer topics. This morning, we will be praying for Israel. I encourage you to come into agreement with me as I lead out in prayer. Then follow my prayers with your own intercession. Lord, God, we pray for Israel. Would she would feel hope. Inside of her, that its fragrance will become so sweet and tender, that it would mark generations, young and old. They would hunger and long for newness, for change, and not fear it. There would be hope for the future. All false thoughts and mindsets we command thee to break off of Israel. No more lies. In the name of Jesus. The notion of futility and impossibilities, you will be transformed into hope. You will bring life and not death. Let us pray. Lord, Israel has had scales on their eyes for so long. God, the blindness that they can't even see you. They can't even see your son. Bring revelation. Lord, we desire to see key leaders and voices awaken to life, to become your ambassadors, to speak out your truth, your love. Lord, when they see all of the symbolism, all of the scriptures, all of the things that you have used to point them to your son, that the hardness would fall away. God, bring about change. Let us pray. Lord, so many of your people believe that the stories of old, the miracles that you performed, the evidence of your mighty hand and your gracious love over them are just myths and legends. God, we pray for fresh miracles, fresh signs and wonders. God, that your Holy Spirit would pour out on the nation of Israel. God, that there would be, oh God, miraculous healings. There would be signs and wonders, God, that would overwhelm the nation, that would draw men to you. Lord, it would become alive, your word. It would become so true to them who doubt you. Lord, the young would speak truths and pierce through age-old, hardened hearts. God, they would know people's lives, and they would speak, and there would be shock and awe. God, for visions and dreams to take over the nation of Israel. Let us pray. Lord. Redeem Israel. God. Your love has always been there. Your redeeming love has always been there, covering Israel. Help them to feel that love. It would melt hearts. Your passionate, fiery love would burn away stone hearts. They would fall to their knees in adoration and brokenness. False teachings would be revealed, and they would come to understand the sacrifice of your Son. Why his blood had to be poured out to redeem a world. Israel, hear the voice of the Lord. He is calling you out of the wilderness. Come, Israel, come. No longer wandering, step into the light. Let us pray. God, you have never forgotten Israel. History tries to wipe them out. People ridicule and hate them, but God, you remain faithful. You treasure your people, and you long for the day when they will come willingly to you. God, help us to have our hearts in alignment with you. God, that we would long for the day of Israel's return. God, for them to step into the promised land, to your kingdom, to your mighty love. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Thank you for joining us this morning. I hope that you are blessed. Praying for Israel, God's nation, a nation that has yet to see many of his promises fulfilled. I hope that you are blessed to spend this time starting your day in prayer.